2020-21 Byron Early Cougar basketball teams.
thank everyone kind of behind the scenes, extended behind the scenes thank you. Thanks to my family for allowing me to coach these guys. And thanks to everyone who donated money, food, time to help our team. Personal thank you to Don Slack for and other various parents who helped distribution of t-shirts and apparel and stuff like that. Big thank you to all the parents for allowing me and coaches to coach your sons and help with the development as basketball players and as young men. Coach Madison Schoenfeld, thank you for allowing me to be part of this. Another great year. It's been a while since I've been up here, about 10 years. So it's fun to get up here and thank everybody and reflect like Peggy said, keep this thing going. I'm so thankful to be back in this area and growing up here, now coaching here, playing here, coaching here. I'm blessed. And lastly, thanks to the cheerleaders and all their supports. Thanks to the athletes. Thanks for all your hard work, dedication that you guys present all year. Truly thankful to be able to coach you guys. Thank you, seniors, for setting that mark. You guys have been unbelievable for the last couple of years that I've been here. You guys truly exemplify the leadership that just couldn't have asked for a better group of guys. So thank you guys and the athletes. Thanks everyone for coming out.
Thank you. at work. We were doing it with all you guys behind our backs, and with all you guys' loud voices and cheering and crapping and all that. It really did help us out a great deal, and I had plenty of people over the state tournament, definitely over the season, come by and say that you guys were some of the best crowd that they ever saw, and believe it or not, it helped us win a couple of our closer games than we were expecting. So, big huge thanks to you guys.
Thank you. get milkshakes for the girls, he'd go get milkshakes. Or he would go do laundry, he did whatever needed to be done so Tyler and I could focus on the girls. So thank you so much. We appreciate it. Staffs, Callie and Peg and Kim, thank you guys for taking stats for us. We appreciate it. You know, I just want to mention, before I go into a little bit about the weekend or whatever, we did have the all-conference picks this. It was actually the night before our Sobek 16, and Sid Foss received first-team all-conference, Nevaeh Aronke second-team, Coral Mason third-team, and Janema honorable mention. So we represented well.
I'm a mom and I'm here to do the
girls seeing it as well. It's just incredible. You know, and then just bottom line, spending time with these girls, the state tournament was amazing. They're just so special to me, and I think I could tell by the Queen Nevaeh photo, and with like 2 minutes left of the dancing game, and when she collapsed into my arms, I mean, I felt like I was like my daughter's last game. You know, so each and every one of them, that's how I feel about them, and I just want to know, just so proud of you guys. And then the last awesome memory for the weekend was having my mom and dad in the stadium.
First off, announce some of those. Reese and Brennan, did an outstanding job. Didn't usually have to tell them anything more than one time, so thank you for handling all the dirty towels and dirty shirts and all of those things, picking up after everybody. Stat girls, I think they were a little intimidated at first. It was their first time doing it, but we worked out a few kinks after a couple of games, and then after that, it's an outstanding job, so thank you, and hopefully you'll be back next year again. And, you know, it just takes a lot of work off the head coach's plate to know that your stats are accurate and well done. I want to thank the administration, Mr. Bellum, and Mr. Jensen, and Don and Becky for all of the things that they do for me as athletic director and then as coach, so that things run smoothly. Fans, everybody's hands said it already, but I'll repeat it. Your support is tremendous. As Molly said, we have this bigger crowd as anybody, if not bigger. We have this louder crowd, or louder than anybody. It doesn't matter where we play. The only thing that limited us was COVID. I mean, if we were allowed 100 tickets, we sold 100 tickets, and we could have sold 100 more, I know. It's just awesome, the support that you have for all the programs here, not just athletics, not just basketball. Blessed to be in a community that is so passionate and caring. Well, like I said, you want to see your kids achieve in all areas, not just sports, but academics and fine arts, so that's awesome. Thanks to Mason and Corey, right-hand guys, right-hand men. Just a great job in helping to continue to make this a successful program. It's valuable to have assistants around for a number of years. Mason now the fourth year, and Corey in his second year. But as you know, somebody that played for me for 5 years, you know, sometimes they can help smooth out some of my roughness maybe, and they definitely are there to help lend a hand with scouting and all of those things. So just thank you so much. Mostly ground and mower, my wife helps a lot with the laundry. Although I think I did as much this year as maybe any other year. She does a lot more than that. You know, in the past, if I've been able to go to a game and scout it, that's usually what I've done. She's usually right there with me, and she's able to work to help me. We do shot charts on pretty much every opponent that we face, and we usually try to get multiple ones of them. And there's been times over the years when we go to classics and things like that, and Michelle shows up for the first game because it's somebody that we might face later, and she's doing a shot chart and writing some things down for me so that it's taken care of when I get there later. It's just awesome. And, you know, then also obviously the spouse kind of has to be psychiatrist and psychologist sometimes, and be the sounding board. It's very much appreciated. To the team, you know, despite the adversities you face this season, you definitely accomplished a lot. You know, when you think about some of the games and what we went through, I'm going to keep pointing back to just show the medal of the team, I guess, in the Freeman Academy Marion game. We had our leading scorer foul out in regulation. We have our starting point guard foul out in regulation. Yet we get the game to overtime, and we win the game in overtime. We weren't just one guy. We weren't just a couple guys. We were definitely a full team. To all of our 8 seniors, how do you say thank you for all that you've done for Cougar basketball and for me as your coach? Put in a tremendous amount of effort and time over the years. You know, obviously not just during the season, but going to summer jam, coming to workouts, coming to camp, you know, and all of the time that you spent in the weight room. Thank you to the other coaches and the other sports who help emphasize that and make it available, the work that they've done there. Also the Booster Club, and thanks for getting things for the weight room. And just so proud of you for not just what you've done on the court, but for the growth that you've made as individuals and the growth that you've made as a team over the past 4 years. Very proud to say that once again, once we were done playing, as I was going up to sit in the